Hello friends, good morning. Today I discuss Kartika Purnima essay in English. First line, Kartika Purnima is Hindu and Jaina Sikh festival. Two, it is celebrated in India and around world. Third line, this festival falls on Purnima or full moon day. Fourth line, it is also known as Dev Purnima or Tripurai Purnima. Pipeline, but Odisha people also known as Panchoka Purnima. 6. This day is falls in month of Kartik or Shukla Paksha. 7. It falls November or December month. 8. Kartik month maximum people not eat fish. 9. In many parts of India people takes holy bath in square rivers of India. 10. Banarasi, Pushkar, Kolkata, Bangalore and Haridwar are popular place for celebrating of Kartik Purnima. 11. In many parts of India, people organized special prayers to God and Goddess. 12. In many parts of India, number of special meals fair are organized for the celebration of Kartik Purnima. 13. This day the kids are very happy and enjoy this festival. Thank you.